What's up, you guys? And today, do not mind about the TV right now, but today, I'm just going to react to this for some reason. Don't mind about the TV right now. I'm just watching My Hero Academia. Simple done. Anyway, I'm just going to watch this, and yeah, let's just start. Oh, what are they doing? Oh my god! He's there! Wait, what?
I want, do you think her taste will still look cute as she
oh my god! Wait, what? Wait, hold on. I would never last time when I was like back in when I do the start off of this when it said we need a part 7. I'm doing it. It's just that I gotta add some one or more characters, so we have to wait. We gotta wait because I also have to add the My Hero Academia characters also. So I have to wait. Oh my god! There ain't no way! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Wait, that's Snow White and Amy's brother. Oh, not this one, but the other one. Oh my god! Ain't no way! I'm gonna freak out. Oh my god, Satan! Satan, what are you gonna do? Oh my god! There ain't no way! No, it's a for children! No! What a win! Oh my god! Wait a minute. Oh my god, he's back! Guys, he came back from the dead! Oh my god! Ain't no way he's back! Oh my god! Wait, there's me! I'm in this! I'm actually in this right now! More, they're here! Oh my god, power of good, please hurry, because I think after this probably the... I hear a shirt of... fuck, anyway! Oh no! Wait, where are you taking them? Wait, no. Wait, they took him to the Wolverine portal! No! I swear to God. If they go to the God box right now, I swear to flipping God, I will destroy the Wolverine. I beg my goodness of the goddess, of the angels, I will destroy the Wolverine. I beg them. This ain't no way. Okay. Oh my god! They're all here! Oh my god! You know what? Screw this. I'm gonna stop the world of evil with my god ones. If the weaker villains for My Hero Academia come and just, I don't know, they're probably gonna do something, I'm gonna scream. Also, I have a bad feud that probably Kachan, aka Bakugo, it's probably also gonna get kidnapped too from the Wolverine. So I am definitely not happy for that. And also, there could be bad problems when Katra is about to get kidnapped, but I heard about it from the movie. People said, oh, we're going to kidnap Katron, a.k.a. Bakugo. And I don't know when it's probably going to happen, but still. Anyway, I'll see y'all later.